Hi, my name's Gabby. I'm here with Dr. Cohen. I have our patient, Mr. Ponce. He is 10 days from his revision of the cubital tunnel release and the ulnar nerve decompression. So he's here to tell us his experience with the surgery and how he's doing now.
Okay, thank you, Gabby. This is, as she stated, a revision of a surgery that I had had elsewhere 2.5 years ago. After that, I never felt any relief or improvement. So about 6 months ago, or maybe less, I was referred to Dr. Cohen. As she stated, 10 days ago, the surgery was performed. Since then, no pain meds, improvement right off the bat. Range of motion is doing really well. Can do a lot of movements that I couldn't do after the previous surgery. And I'm looking forward to continued care from Dr. Cohen and getting back to work as soon as possible.
All right, perfect. Thank you.